This happened on a cruise ship in Norway. The ship's engine couldn't handle the waves, which automatically shut down the whole system. The pilot declared SOS, but rescue boats couldn't help because of the rough waves and nearby rocks. Then six countries got involved with the rescue mission. But the helicopters could only rescue half of the people on board, with others remaining in the cruise, until the ship got to a safe port and everyone was rescued. What do you think about it?